Greetings everyone, this is Nantos Commander and welcome to episode 81 of Pokemon Battle Zone. So I'm going to lead off with my new team, this time starting off with Shaymin, and they have a Rayquaza. So of course we all know what that means, yes, Mega Rayquaza is back, unfortunately as my opponent. Damn it! I'm sick of this. I'm so sick of this. Always the same. Mega Rayquaza, over and over again. You know what, Shaymin? Show him your amazing power. Use Dazzling Gleam. Boom! Yes! Loads of damage and... oh. Crud. Dragon Ascend. Here it comes! It was at this moment Chris knew. Shaymin was f***ed. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea in the long run. So anyway, they take out my Shaymin, and yeah, one shot nonetheless. Well, no surprise to anyone. So, I'm going to bring in my Chandelure now, and effectively take out this thing with a Shadow Ball. I honestly question if that Shadow Ball's critical hit even mattered in the long run, but whatever, it does not matter. So, they're going to bring in their Lantern now. Obviously, I do not want to get hit by a water type move, so I'm just going to go straight into my Gardevoir now, and they're going to go straight in for Surf, which I'm pretty sure I can take. Yeah, I take it pretty much as I expected it would. So I'm going to Mega Evolve now into my second Mr. Trollolol singing Gardevoir. Yes, I have two of those now, in case you don't know. So I'm going to go ahead and use Energy Ball and do a truckload of damage. Not just Splatoon Amiibos this time, no, I'm talking loads of Amiibos with trucks. Yes, loads of damage. So I'm going to go for Psychic now and just get rid of that thing. There was no point in me going for the other one, like the Energy Ball, because, well, they may have switched to something, but whatever. So I'm going to go for the Energy Ball here and do a good chunk of damage to that Excadrill and lower as much defense in the process, but why are you using Metal Claw? I mean, yeah, sure you did KO me, but why not just give it Iron Head? Maybe they wanted the attack boost, but yeah, I don't know really, to be honest, but whatever. So I'm going to bring in my Chandelure now and use Flamethrower to get rid of that thing. Obviously, I am running the Choice Scarf set, and whoa, bam, I already won. Wait, what? The Morph? Nah, there's no way that's the Morph. It's just someone using his name. Oh yeah, you'd know all about that, wouldn't you, Lucina? Mind your tongue, lest I strike it off with my fierce blade. Or you two break it up. Sheesh, what a short fuse that girl has. Okay, so my opponent is named Morph in this episode, and they're going to lead off with a Jolteon, and immediately Volt Switch onto my Cobalion, and go into Vaporeon. And of course, I'm going to go straight in for a close combat, and that's going to do a good chunk of damage, but nowhere near enough to take this thing out, which, to be honest, is to be expected. I mean, it is Vaporeon, after all, and I rather fortunately do get a critical hit with the last close combat, so hey, looks like their Vaporeon's going down quicker than, well, than I thought it would. So, they're going to bring in a Charizard now, a logical decision given the fact that, well, I'm part Steel type and also part Fighting, and, well, actually they're just part Fire now, but it's still a good choice. So, oh, I'm going to go for Stone Edge, because, oh well, turns out I'm Choice Scarfed. So they're going to go for Flare Blitz. This definitely is going to kill me. It is a Mega Charizard X after all. Plus I'm weak to Flare Blitz. That critical hit definitely did not matter. And to be honest, I don't know why, but I think I might unshiny my Cobalion, because I really don't like shiny Cobalion very much. It's not horrible, but I just don't really like it that much, to be perfectly honest. So in comes my Omega Pokemon. This time it's a Gardevoir. And obviously, I'm actually on a speed tie here because both Mega Charizard X slash Y and Mega Gardevoir both have the same base speed, which is 100. So they go for Roost, but I'm just going to go straight in for the Psy Strike, sorry, the Psy Shock, and well, get rid of that thing rather quickly. So that's pretty cool, I guess. So in comes in the Jolteon that's going to use Thunderbolt. There's no way that's going to KO because, well, I'm Gardevoir after all. And I'm going to go for Hyper Voice and, huh, I know somebody watching this that's going to really enjoy watching that. You know who you are. And I just beat the Hero King! Yay! I am officially the champion of Fire Emblem! Awesome! I wish I was.